Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. Today we're gonna do our junk jewelry repaired type of video. So let's get started and see what we have here. I put a bunch of new stuff in this basket and yeah, so let's get started. needs to be repaired. soon. Instead of naming this. Paired Jewelry update. This is gonna be a finished jewelry update. So we're going to I'm gonna show you everything that I've put together. So I decided to use these two really big pendants that were in my stash, and I'm just trying to get through a lot of these pendants that's been sitting there for a while, and that's really bulky. So I'm gonna give them this. This one with the mirror. This one with the heart. This one was dyed. This chain. I think he would really like this. I'm gonna give this to him. Put this pendant on this chain here. The Vegas. And then all of these, I just put pendants that would go good with the leather. So I put this one. I've had that one for a while. This bird. This pendant here, I'm not quite sure. It's a notebook. This one with the little plastic crystal. I put a flower on this one. This one, it's gonna lay by itself. This one I put a yellow butterfly. I thought that looked really cute. The white. This one I just put this kitty pendant. I thought this would look good with this, because this looks like something you would get in like Spencer's or Hot Topic. So I thought that looked pretty neat. So put that on there. And this one I put the lighthouse, and this one says Jesus is the light, and anything religious goes pretty quickly, so I'm gonna give him that. And then this one here has a cross on it, and this was already in with the necklaces, so I'm gonna throw that in there. And then this shell pendant I thought would look great with this blue necklace. So that's it for this finished jewelry update. I thought this would make a really somewhat quick type of video. I like going through my pendants and just putting pendants on necklaces for some reason. I don't know, but I know there's more necklaces in that basket that I have to go through, so I'm gonna go through it later today, and I'll probably do a bead with me. If you want to see a bead with me, I'll try to think of something to make, and I'll do that later on today. But this I thought would be quick and easy, since I'm doing this at 5 in the morning. Yeah, that's it for this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.